Everyone, a quick video. I've got two of these, 100,000 a month for a year. Scratch cards. Let's see if I can find a winner. Nice and quick, these ones. That's a good thing about them. So we're going to take a couple of minutes. Match two symbols. Yep, it's a winner. Let's see if I can find any more. It's a 15 and 17. The crease in the card, I didn't want to scratch too hard. 21 and 25. 12 and 28. It's miles away. 24 and 26. Bottom section. I'll get back to that winner in a minute. Looking for the fingers in here. I want to find multiple winners. Not looking good though. Right. Winning symbol is the ring. Nope. Right, so on to this winning symbol. Gonna be the usual five. Not a complaint, first call. On to the second one now. Right. Match two. Just save. Now it. So I'm gonna get back to back wins, haven't I? 22 and 23, 12 and 27. That's miles away. They're supposed to try and make them close. Look at all them low numbers there. Right. New gear onto the bottom section. Find the fingers, hold on. Palm tree's no good. Nope. Nice squash man. Wrist watch and the yacht. Or the ship, whatever you want to call it. Right, I'm looking for the ship. And nope. No good on that one. But I did find a winner. That's better than note. I matched two of the banks up for £5. Right, once again, thanks for watching.